and he's out of the ring again. He's measuring.
And that one hurt his hand.
Lifted and now placed upside down. Tied up in the turnbuckle there. Hits the drop kick. What impact. He gets out of trouble there. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Leg connected. What a move. What a smart move. A superstar win.
Is an extreme rules match. Approaching the ring from Bismarck, North Dakota, the superstar. Unknown, representing the agents, the superstar.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out. Hard impact to the arm. What incredible impact.
Excellent shot by the superstar.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
And that one hurt his hand. He's wearing down the midsection. Watch out here.
This is a very effective submission hold. I can't imagine you up.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Oh, no! Oh, did you see the foot behind that? Uh-oh. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes. Yeah! So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
And he tosses his opponent to the ground. What a great reaction. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Look out! Headbutt!
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. Big move coming.
Oh, look out!
And there's the damage to the back of the head. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Oh, look at this. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here as there are no countouts. He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match.
It's all okay in this one. No disqualification.
Just popping the jaw.
Wow, what a sequence. Watch it.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh, man, how much damage did that cause to the neck? Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
Here we go.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's grabbed a trash can. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
The attack on the skull continues. This action has gotten completely out of control. Not this time. These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
What's he think he's going to do with that?
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent. This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight.
He's got hold of a guitar. And he gets leveled. I got a feeling my... Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall. You don't want to do this.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Is an extreme rules match. Approaching the ring from Bismarck, North Dakota, the superstar. Unknown, representing the agents, the superstar.